Well, you're always going to look for experience and knowledge, but the thing that I think separates myself is the fact that I have been a small business owner, so I've been in small business owner's shoes, and I can appreciate all the challenges that come along with that, and I like helping people avoid the mistakes, find solutions if they have problems, and just participating in their success is great.